offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order, least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Oi.
That's it, Ken. Tear it.
Come on, I'm not gonna stop it out of him.
Ooh!
You want more?
He's bleeding like a stuck pig, that one.
Doesn't look good. He ain't getting up. Stay down, you stupid git!
Detriments, they call you. A disgrace to the Empire. I say, it's the Empire that's a disgrace. The Queen sits in her palace on a fat arse, drinking East India tea and living off the sweat of other people's brows. Your sweat. Your blood. And how does our beloved Queen show her consideration for us poor mortals? By sending her precious knights to prowl our streets and violate our homes in the name of law and order! Yeah, where is the law, I ask you? Dead and buried! And where there is no law, the people must rise up! Rise up and fight! Reclaim their rights!
Please, Shane! I don't know anything!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur. Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was the Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.